Xiaomi has unveiled its much-rumored VR headset, the Mi VR headset. For now, no pricing details have been provided, but the company has opened the availability of the VR headset to beta testers who can acquire it if they are selected after registration. The Mi VR headset features a two-way zippered design that the company claims makes it simple to insert and remove a smartphone into the headset while also ensuring that the phone does not fall out of the headset. This also makes the VR headset lighter than the other headsets, but not as light as the Google Cardboards. The company also says that the design helps accommodate various sizes of handsets. Again, the company says that it can fit phones that are 4.7 to 5.7 inch in size. The company has also used anti-glare lenses, which it says have a tolerance of just 0.01 mm, providing clarity and accuracy. And again, the VR headsets will not be coming in only one color. It will be coming in various designs in the form of some artworks as well as different materials. That wraps up the video. Do like the video and subscribe to the channel for more videos. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.